Red. Middle pattern. Sandwich. Purple clockwise. Tanks and healers. South should swap. Cast arm's length. Oh great, I'm lagging. Reposition. Check for arrows. Daisy. Inside and out. In and out. Dodge. Check your tether. Two. Two. One. Isn't in cap. Watch out for the fire in the middle. On the line. A is north. Mm-hmm. Go ahead and kill him. Healing is in range. On Danny, Cat will be passing with espresso. It needs a tiny bit, okay. Party is close. Make sure you're in the back quadrant, though. Danny and Kizna in the middle. Danger. Over to Bravo. Danny is going to the edge. Tot Wing. Thanks in the middle. Akapaz. Party's at Nidhogg. It's Hot Wing. Cat and espresso in the middle.
Sure.
He is still healthy. Cat and Reuven are going to run to the middle.
Remember to let Cat get what he needs to here.
I think with the HP difference, we'll probably be fine.
Yeah, just kill it.
You're good?
Yeah.
No. I mean, we can't, like, let them enrage.
Yeah, I can't.
Don't let him get the cast off.
Yeah.
Remember your cooldowns here. It's like an explosion in Gigaflare.
We look a little low, but I should be able to LB after the fourth Giga, or fourth Akfaw hit.
Akamorn, yeah. Fire outside. Second melee. It's fire outside, moving after. I'm in the middle first. Danny. Once you're inside the hitbox, move out after it goes off. We're going left. Stay back here, come back here. Second healer. It's fire outside. Second melee. Okay. Buckmorns. It's ice inside the hitbox. I'm in the middle. Danian. Ice inside. Move out after it hits. We're going left. Lance right about here. Second healer. Setting. Ice inside. Inside. Second melee.
Pots.
Yep, use your pots if you haven't. It's ice inside the hitbox. I'm in the middle.
Shirk me if you can.
Okay, pay attention to where he's facing. These are where the towers are. Should be in between them more, Danny. Get to your death.
This one. Is for America!
Yeah! Yeah!
First kill, first kill.
Oh,
that was clean.
That was clean.
Good job, everybody. That was really good.
Before we celebrate, during P6, as y'all are asking, Kat, are you ready? I missed a Mirage Dive in P6, and I was trying to decide, do I tell y'all? Or do I just sit here and
think? I kind of
heard
it in your voice, but I was like, maybe we'll be okay.
Do I just think about, do I just skip the Nistron at the start? And I'm just going to skip the Nistron at the start and tell them everything's okay.
Okay, but can we talk about the absolute tank privilege for Kizum and I on that first Gigaflare?
Holy fuck. You guys
both in the wrong direction.
Okay, look. We don't talk about that shit, Espresso. We cleared it. It was matter that we fucked that up, okay?
I was like, you guys in that or something?
No, no. We survived solely because we are tanks.
Yeah.
We
had, you said left, but I was like hovering over Kat to TBN him, and I just went right for some fucking
yeah, time. I just fucked up and went right. So my brain was like, fuck, I need to go the other way, because I was focusing on trying to make sure that I used my 1 minute... went after the second hit and everything. I wasn't paying attention to the direction, man.
Good job, everyone.
Oh, shit.
A long journey, but we did it.
Real worried about a repeat of the Omega Point 1 when I was like, I don't have a Mirage Dive here. This is a fucking problem.
Yeah. I didn't pop because I had to pop a Super Ether, so fuck.
Also, we killed it before even the first rage went off.
We did it.
Yeah, we did it. Yay.
Pictures. Nobody leave pictures.